Here are some of the best Marvel scenes that aren't fight scenes. The Avengers Age of Ultron party, the three Spideys talking about web shooters, Vulture revealing himself as Liz's dad, Doctor Strange experiencing magic for the first time, the Vision and White Vision philosophy conversation, Iron Man's funeral, and the greatest non-fight scene in MCU history, the Eternal scene. What's your favorite scene?